Up to the Panhandle we go. Crosbyton and Vega meeting about halfway at Canyon at Kimbrough Memorial or around that area. Vega driving up on opening possession. Riley Tyman runs it up the middle for the first down. A few plays later, that'd be Carson Kirkland with his first pass attempt. Gets picked off by Eric Marquez. Nice return for him before he's brought down. Vega again trying to do some work here. Kirkland uses his feet, takes it 26 yards for the score. Vega wins this one 27-7.